Do you recall the blue sky during the hard lockdown phase that caught public imagination? We have seen how quickly nature heals itself the moment we retrieve. But this is not sustainable. We cannot rely on crisis and economic disruption to clean up the air, but require deep action to sustain the change. So let us remind us on this World Environment Day that the temporary reprieve during lockdown was possible with shutting down of economy and not due to actual change on ground. Pollution will bounce back, kill us quickly if we do not act on time. So when we are desperate for urgent answers and solutions, public health and climate goals cannot slip out of our reach so quickly and cause more harm. Therefore, we cannot afford to miss this opportunity to turn the pandemic recovery into investment for economic recovery that is conditional to green recovery.